about to be on television, so we're going to watch it with you guys together. I'm going to film the TV. It's KTLA, LA Unscripted, and it's our first time on this channel, so exciting, in LA. And so, yeah, my shirt says Obsessive Pink Disorder, but it's really just an order. Right? Yeah, so thanks for sticking with me, guys, and please subscribe to my channel. These are the glasses that I wear when I watch television because I can't see. And I just got this pink TV. It's like 50-inch pink TV. I sold my other pink TV, and it's the same brand, but it's I used to have a 32-inch, and now I have a 50, I think, 2-inch. So I'm super excited. Right, baby? She's the happiest pup. Let me hold her up. Okay, let mama look at you. Oh, give me a kiss. Kisses. Yeah, she gives kisses. But her name is not Kisses, it's Pinkaboo. So I hope you like our new intro.
And more sweetness coming up. Packing Precious Memories, a local daughter's loving moving company that promises looking pink pants. LA Unscripted, so much goodness packed in such little time.
LA Unscripted.
We're in downtown LA, and this is my kitchen that supplies our store in Beverly Hills. It's called.
Are you watching?
My crew works here, and we make.
Are you watching TV?
Caramels, and some of the sugar cane.
California's kaleidoscopic skies, plus the colorful people and personalities that live here, make our vibrant city one of a kind. And speaking of color, now the deets on why Doug Cole can only think pink. Welcome to the Pink House, darling. Come on in.
Wow.
Yeah.
This place is pink.
I love you're wearing your mask.
I did this just for you.
You are so sweet. You look pink credible.
Everything in here is pink. I mean, that's gotta be awfully tedious.
Yeah, it's a lot harder than people pink.
I've seen, you know, your refrigerator. I mean, you have pink eggs and you
yes!
have pink milk. I mean, I can't.
I got you some pink milk.
Pink milk? How does pink milk taste?
It tastes delicious. It's actually just strawberry.
When did you decide to become this pink person?
1980. I just did away with any other color. When you have a passion, it really is easy, you know, to collect and to just like this course I got on Craigslist. But I painted it pink and I just added some dazzle, but it's just fun. I love to shop for pink. Like that's my favorite thing. I love buying pink TVs and pink sunglasses. As you see, I love sunglasses.
Your dog's even pink.
He is. And I just use beet juice.
What's her name?
Pinkaboo.
But imagine it's gotta be awfully costly to keep up this pink hobby.
Well, truthfully, I've looking back since 1980, I've spent like $1 million on my pink life. I would say this bed is probably the most valuable because we have to have it made, and it's like the bed from the replica from Anti-Mame, the movie with Rosalind Russell.
How do you maintain the lifestyle?
Well, I do a lot of things, all entertainment related. I'm a recording artist. I always mess with all my PDQs, no longer have the blues. I wrote a new song, it's called Pink Universe. It's about my pink universe. I'm an actress, I did it on commercials. I have a YouTube channel that's really doing well. Just Kitten, Hey, Sera, my name.
So rich, I need you alone. In pink, I want to drown. So pink in my crown.
People who love pink love my YouTube. They're like, oh my God, you're living my dream life, you know.
What's your favorite song?
My favorite song in the whole world? Well, I love Pink by Aerosmith.
Pink, it's my new obsession.
What's your favorite movie?
Of course I love Pretty in Pink.
Tell me what it was like to be featured in the film The Mystery of the Pink Flamingo.
It's flamazing. Oh my gosh, they just contacted me out of the pink. Not out of the blue, out of the pink.
You just have to believe in yourself. It's not hard to win.
You guys,
He was so excited to wear those pants. And now I'm excited to see what Jess is heating up.
Wow, that was so good. I was so happy with everything. As you could see, I pushed my YouTube. I pushed my new music, a video, short film, Pink Universe. And Doug Culk was so friendly and nice. I think it went really well. Leave comments down below what you pink. Love you guys. Thanks for subscribing.